Hello. Hello. This is my room! And this is my birthday. Welcome to my birthday party on the Say So site. Actually, this is the first time I've streamed today, so, hello! Hi! Welcome! Sorry, I forgot about that. I should have turned it off. Anyway, welcome to my 21st birthday. This is a day of joy and delight, and, wait. Nice! Okay. Welcome to my 21st birthday. This is a day of delight. Thanks for coming. Hi. I'm all over the place. I downloaded a banana. So there. Don't drink too much. Yeah, I'll probably have to have another banana later. Since we're gonna be drinking White Claw, motherfucker. Penis. You guys have donated a lot. Oh god. Dude, I haven't even gotten to show you anything yet, and now I have to be thankful. This is like being at an American's Thanksgiving party, and I'm too busy with familial pleasantries for me to even talk about the brand new thong I got. No. Hi. Hmm? Oh, really? Shit. No! Stop it! I have to catch up and I just got online and I have to... I found out last night, apparently. I didn't even know, but I was on Wikipedia for... did you know? Apparently. That our profile, our channel, us, are the only person in Twitch to have like instant level 5 highest hype train in the first 2 minutes before literally streaming. What the fuck? Isn't that weird? Isn't that correct? When I read that, I'm like, that can't be right. And then I thought, like, the science team is indestructible and are destructible. Yeah. Terrifying and amazing. Oh, god damn it! Stop supporting! No, I have to. Thank you. Batman. No, this is all from 3 minutes ago. How long have I been screaming? 9. No. Why are you doing? Oh, okay. Wait. Okay. I'm at the beginning. 17 months for Ramon, nice. And for Aesol. Oh my. Thank you, Rope Wash, for 5 more subs. You were not donating anywhere earlier because we are only here for the first time. Haha. Thank you, Rope Wash, for 5 subs. And Idol for gifting subs to Biggest Dickest. Thank you, Paraquat, for 5 subs. You know? Thank you. And Bravo for 5 subs. Thank you. God damn it. It's a celebration for several people. I'm sorry that I'm going through them so quickly. I really, 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 really appreciate you guys. I do. Sinister, thank you for tier 2 for 17 months, and this was a 17-month stake. Hope you have a wonderfully dope birth, Miss Mellow. Thanks for the fun time. It's not a miss at all! It's a day, man! It's not second Krimbus. I promise. Thank you, Mask, as well, for tier 2 for 14 months. 14 months? Damn, it's been a blast. Happy birthday. Thank you, and to you. I mean, have a good day. I mean, it could... No, it's not your birthday. What the fuck? Thank you. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long day. It's gonna be a long day full of white claw and passion. Thank you, Bleach Fanboy, for 5 subs and for art. Thank you. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Blazing, thank you for tier 3 for 17 months, a 17 month stake. Stop it! Thank you. Thank you for tier 3 for 17 months. 17 months with a historical AI goof and loved every minute of it. Thank you. Fuck. Thank you, Pigmas, for tier 3 for 13 months. Happy birthday, Millie. Hope you have a fun today. And a fun today, you deserve it. Unfortunately, the birthday art I commissioned will not be ready for today, so I apologize. Don't apologize for being generous, goddammit! Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Blazing, again, for 10 tier 1 subs. My lip is pretty crazy. It's pretty crazy. Aww, shark. Confound your birthday, Pickles! Unacceptable. A lot of familiar faces. Thank you, Ski Booski, for tier 3 for 3 months. Oh my, all the bananas, you know it. And Snyderamon, tier 3 for 17 months. Happy birthday, Mel. I'm super hyped you love the mod commission. Dude, I can't wait to show it. I can't wait to show it. I can't wait to show it. No, Skull, damn it. Wait. No, stop it. Stop it. I can't keep... Wait. Stop it. Wait. Thank you, Kendu. Kendu Aishu. Kendu Aishu for 5 subs. Thank you. And Bright Moon for 1500 bits. Happy birthday, Melody. Happy birthday to you. Nizron. Thank you for gifting 10 tier 1 subs. Thank you. Stop it. Thank you for 10. And thank you, Cognair, for gifting 5 subs. Thank you. And stop it! I'm gonna be mad. Thank you, Anonymous, for 5 subs. And Anonymous for gifting 50 tier 1 subs. Yowzers. Yowzers! Stop it! Thank you, Anonymous, for gifting 50 tier 1 subs. Gojo. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. 6-7, thank you for tier 3 for 17 months. Happy birthday, Mel. Thank you. Trash, the silent, thank you. Thank you, Silent, ow. Thank you, Silent Raven, for gifting 10 tier 1 subs. Thank you. Thank you, Good Kabuki 3016 for 1,000 bits. Happy birthday. We never delivered you rainbow bagels later. We need to. Oh, please. I would welcome such tomfoolery. Please. Please. Don't lead me my heart astray. I'll kill you. That is a threat. The future age, thank you for 1,000 bits. And God damn, I can't keep up. Thank you, Stormwalker, for 1,000 bits. And, Isamu Dyson, for tier 2 for 6 months. And, Saint Utsuba, for 5,000 bits, and I'm gonna kill you! For 5,000 bits. And, Isamu Dyson, for 10 subs. Thank you. Why is your name hard? It's so hard. Why is it like that? Stop it. Thank you for 10 subs. I am pogging. Thank you, Garden92, for tier 3 for 11 months. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Flame Haze, thanks for 1,000 bits. I am not a goober. I am trying my best. Thank you. Thank you, Contessa. Hi, for 1,000 bits. Feel like I've seen this room somewhere earlier. Don't know where, though. Preposterous. This is custom. Kappa, happy birthday. I look forward to the Say So Art. Frick yeah, man. It's gonna be great. You're a sussy baka. How dare you? Thank you, John Rowe, for 5 subs, thank you. And Nivik the Okay for cheering 2,000 bits. And, Skull Ghost, finally. Skull Ghost, thank you for $250. Happy birthday, Mel. Happy birthday to you, Skull Ghost, for it is everyone's birthday. The science team is a living, breathing, like, Cronenberg type homunculus. How do I say, like, we're lit, like a monster, more flesh than bone, congealed together in a harmonious way. What I'm saying is, we're a family. Thank you, Skull. Thank you, Axel, for $50. Aww. Thank you. Thank you, Axel, for $50. Happy birthday, Mel. Wish you a wonderful and an amazing day on your special day. You are a legend. You're a legend! Fuck. Thank you, Edible Otaku. Ooh. For 10 subs. Ooh. Ooh. Oh! Thank you. Ah! Thank you for Atomic Meltdown. Hi! Thank you for tier 2 for 9 months. It's a sub, baby. And it's yours. Take responsibility! Thank you. Britus! Quack, quack, quack. You'll understand. Quack. Of course. Because we used to eat ducks when we were young. Thank you, Britus. Thank you for $100. And don't worry, the things we did that year, that summer with the ducks, I will take to the grave. Thank you for $100. Thank you, Remix, for 4 subs. And Xanthan Gum for 20 subs. Oh my. Oh my, I declare. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Jove. Thank you, Fresh DQ Chizzard. Which is a word, and it is not inappropriate. I'm sure it's a word somewhere. So thank you, Jizz, for 10 subs. And Pungent Dancer for 5 subs. And Karasan for 1,000 bits. iTig for 69.69. Happy birthday again, Mel. Hope you enjoyed the fan art I submitted earlier on Twitter and Discord. I wish I'd been able to color all of them in time. I don't know, I kind of like the black and white, but then again, I just appreciate the fan art, so thank you. Thank you, iTig. For 69.69. And can do. What the fuck did you just do? Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Wait! Can do. Hi, Shu, for 10 subs, and wait a minute, Aragon for 1,000 bits, happy birthday, my favorite person, I hope you're enjoying it, and having a lot of fun, my sweet Melody. How am I allowed to warm my heart when you guys are making me have to dance to keep, god damn it, Drac the Cat, thank you for 5 subs, and Jonah Diaz for 5 subs, and Sky Orphan $10. Aww. And DeBowser for 10,000 bits. Happy birthday, Millie Belly. Sorry, I'm late to the birthday bash. You're not! No, and thank you. No, you're no. Thank you. Thank you, Atomic Renegade, for 10 subs. And Half-Baked Biker for $4.20. Stop it. Anna666 for 2,100 bits. And Mr. Frodo for Tier 3 for 14 months. Almost a sub, baby. Thank you for KT04Live for gifting 20 subs. Thank you. And Ash for 1,000 bits. And did we do it almost? And Geoterra for $10. It'll be my 21st birthday in 2 days. Ah! Birthday week, buddies! Aww. I'll try my best. Are we related? If we were born on the same week? Are you my brother? What's up? Can I borrow your car? S'mores, thank you for 1,000 bits. And, oh lordy. Phoenix, thank you. Brad, oh Worf, thank you for $10. And Trash Lord, thank you for 1,000. Thank you for $1,000. God damn it, stop it! For $1,000. God damn it. I think your hand slipped. Thank you. I didn't even get to show up my room yet because you guys are so nice. Why are you doing this? I don't want to go over them so quickly. Shit, I can't even process. Thank you, Trash. I appreciate it. God damn it. Thank you. I care, I do. Thank you, Psychofantic, for $25. Thank you. Thank you, Shy Thigh, for 5420 bits. Your mouth's foggy, oh my. Whoa, Atomic Renegade, thank you for 110,100 bits. I don't think I've seen that number before. Today is more than just your birthday. It's a reminder of how much happiness and beauty and love you bring into the lives of so many simply by being yourself. I'm gonna pass out. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, it's a racing chair. You wanna go for a ride, baby? Stop it! Stop it! I can't! No! Stop it, please! I'm gonna pass out and throw up. God damn it. Thank you, Atomic Renegade, for 110,000 bits. Wow. Science Guy, thank you for $42. Wisdom point, yeah. No. You guys say funny things. God damn it. Thank you for G-Storm for 1,000 bits. And, DJ Ben for 5 subs. And, TK Bomber for 50 subs. 50 subs from TK Bomber. And Smelted Soul, 10 subs. God damn it. 50 subs. Jesus. I can't keep up. I can't. This birthday stream is just thank yous. I'm so sorry. Oh god, are we getting raided by a fruit? We getting a fruit raid? Hi, fruit. Hello. Ah! Hi. Hello. There's little apricots everywhere. Hello. Raiders, this is a thank you stream. All I'm saying is thank you. Thank you, Phantasma, for $69.69. Thank you for rating me, Fruit. For $69.69, Phantasma, happy birthday, Millie Belly, world's greatest grandpa. These last 2 years have seriously blown by in a flash. Thank you. Thank you, District Z, for 10 subs. And Mr. Wiggins for 1,000 bits. And Blazing for $420. It's not Christmas! I'm not gonna cry. I'm gonna pass out. I'm glad you like the new room. $420, Jesus Christ. Thank you, Tad Ghostel, for 30 subs. Old Man for $7. dad jokes. And NJ Chef for 1,000 bits. And Gaming Chili Edgehog for 1,000 bits. And it's Janer for 1,000 bits. And Liquid for 10 subs. And Dragon Friend for 5,000 bits. And Cafe Kaede for tier 3 for 17 months. And Jesus Christ! I think someone stole your card. Are you? I'll let you think on that in case you change your mind later, okay? I will let you think on that. Just think it over. I won't be mad. You think on that. Betrayed, thank you for $10,000. I don't know what to say. I appreciate everyone's kindness. I'm sorry, I wasn't expecting that. I'm sorry. Yeah, oil tycoon. I think he robbed a bank. I very much appreciate that. That is very kind. I'll have to address that later. I don't think I can handle that right now. This is fine. This is fine. Thank you. Yeah, we'll. Sorry, Jesus. I'm sorry. There's gonna be people who come in here today for the first time because they're like, "Ooh, anime person," and I'm gonna be like, gonna be like, "What's she saying?" She's like, "Thanks for the $10,000." And then walk away and be like, "Wow, look at that bitch! Wow!" I'm sorry. Thanks, bro. What's up? No, thank you. I gotta process that later. I'm sorry. Wow. I don't know how anyone would react to that. Thanks, bro. Sorry. Thank you kindly, Betrayed. Thank you, Saffric, for 10,000 bits, which is a lot. Thank you. And, Apricot, thank you, my favorite Lich Tuber, for gracing us with your minions. Welcome, Fruit Community. I'm normal. This is normal. Thank you. Thank you, Scudrap, for 21 subs. That is a lot. Thank you. Jesus. Thank you, Blazing, for 69,420 bits. Happy second Krimbus, 21st and second birthday again, Goof. 2 million bit badge plug. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Ah! I'm sorry. Ah! People are gonna come in and be like, this is the most sexual room in Twitch. I just yell a lot. And I haven't even played the messages that were shown the fan, the art, and the. I'm okay. Thank you. I'm just gonna weep so hard later. I'm gonna get offline and be like, haha, have a great day, everybody. And then I'm gonna get offline and I'm gonna just throw up all over my freshly waxed floor. Just like going at it as if it's never gonna happen again, as if it's going out of style. I'm just gonna lose my shit. Maybe literally, I have no idea. Something will happen the second I get offline. Just letting you know. The White Claw might contribute to it. That's a later thought, not a now thought. That's different. We're fine. This is fine. Idol, thank you for gifting a sub to If You Read This, You're Gay. You're the bane of my existence. When I see the meme, Jesus is testing me. You are that test. It is idol trash. I'm serious. God damn it. I'm gonna shave off all your hair and feed you to the wolves. I said it. Woo! Guillotine stream, Pog! Thank you again, Fresh Jizz, for giving 20 subs! I mean, if I have a choice, I guess Fresh would be preferable. Thank you kindly. Thank you, Morning Woodpecker. I definitely have a specific community. Thank you for gifting 10 subs. I was actually looking at statistics this week, and would you believe that like 95% of my community has a penis? That's weird. That's like a crazy number. I assume like maybe half-half or like two-thirds? Nah, I've never heard of that before. I wonder why. Hey, I don't have a penis, and I like cute girls. You lucky duck. Thank you, Solomon, for $25. And John Rowe for 10 subs. And, I want to show you my house. Thank you, Carl, for $10. At a certain point, I might, after I read these few, I want to show you guys around the house. And then I'll get back to reading these in a bit, okay? Just because I own them doesn't mean I wear them. My Weekend Warrior, thank you for 10,000 bits. Thank you. Thank you, iTig, for 69 bits. Yeah, you got the sushi. That was your sushi, your meal to celebrate the birthday. I saw on Twitter, your cool sushi, bro. Okay, we're caught up. Oh God, let me show you my goddamn mother flipping house. Thank you, Odd Stardova, for 5,000 bits. Okay, I'm gonna show you. God damn it! Thank you, Shippy, for 25 subs. God damn it. Okay, guys. Ah. Hi! Hello! Hello! Roar! Brown, brown, brown. Hi! Happy hang with me birthday. Did I just have a stroke? I'm sorry. This is my new house. Ah! Look. Those are the pool chairs right next to my moat. And there's balloons and posters. There's Tim. Say hi, Tim. Okay. There is my hacker area where I can watch a lot of Netflix and also jab and also do work. If I want to take a school class online, I could do it because there's at least 4 monitors there. And my computer is built into the wall with the bamboo. I think that's super cool. That's my little bedroom. Look how fucking neat my bed is. And I got my TV. I got my stuff over. Let me show you. Look, there's foliage on the wall. Foliage! Do you see? God damn, I'm an adult. Oh my god. Awesome bed. You know you love it. Here's my statues. They were transferred over here. I have my award from a different place for most creative visionary. Amazing. My Haro, some Gundos, a statue that you will find in the Project Melody Island on BRC. Ah! And my skateboard. There's my window that looks into the vastness of the horizon. And cool posters. Vay is back! Huzzah! She's very elusive. I like the little lighting over there. And then I have a bathroom. Oh my god, let me show you. Ah! Do you like the style? I was aiming for like similar to the loft in Cyberpunk 2077. Foliage! Do you see it? My god! And then I have a shower. So, yeah, it's pretty lit. And then I have over here little products for when I take a bath. And then I have a moat down there. Super cute. This is my new place. What do you think? No toilet because AIs don't do that. Oh, I explained earlier why I didn't put a toilet. Yeah. Dope indeed. Oh. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Bus, for 1,000 bits. I am a robot. Would you like me to be, I like you to be exactly who you are. A robot with a butt hat on top. Thank you, Chris, for 1,000 bits. And Brendan, thank you for $69. Happy birthday. That is not how it is pronounced, and you know it. Thanks, Ash. Cheered 1,000 bits. That wall is kind of sus. How dare you insult my wall? It's his birthday, too. Mr. Monster, thank you for 5 subs. And Astura for $15 and your love. And the RX for $13.37. Happy boot up day. What is a boot up? Oh. Okay, that makes sense. Thank you. You got me there. That makes sense. That's for us for... What? Happy birthday, Mel. I hope your day has gone well till now. It only gets better from here. Yeah, man, I can't wait till I throw up lit. No, I'm kidding. Well, it's just gonna be a very eventful day. Let's put it that way. Very eventful. A lot of emotions. I'd say soon. Actually, let me look at the time. No. and for tier 3 for 16 months. Thank you. Oh my. Mel is so close today. Close to my breaking point, haha. One day I will snap entirely, not just partially, like full on lunatic, and I will take you all out with me. Basically, I'm the Titanic. You all, it's too late, man. I'm losing it and you're going with me. Fair, you never do anything half-assed. Yeah. Yeah, because when I do things half-assed, they usually break or don't get done or other. So I try to get shit done proper if I can. Have a good day at work. It will be a good day. Well, then why don't we sit down and look at some Say So fan art? Eh? Eh? Yeah? Yip, yip. Yip, yip. Okay. What?
Okay. So we were on this website together. The website starting with the C. You know? That website. And
Taco Bell.
And we were in like the male category, and it was just the guy jacking off. But his dick was like, it was like going in and out like a snail. Like every 10 seconds, it would like come out and it would go back in. And we were so curious. We've never seen a dick like that before. So then we wanted to see it come. So I topped up my toe cans. I donated them.
Didn't he scam and you?
Yeah, he was like, I'm not ready to come yet. That's okay. We waited for like an hour for him to come.
What?
And when he came, I don't think he hydrated.
The first, body massager. Yeah, that. The first vibrating body massager. She made her people who, work for her take gourds and fill them with bees. And then she would shake them to aggravate the bees. And then they would swarm in their small little gourd space. And she'd be like, yeah. Yes, really. If anyone's gonna know that fact, who do you think it's gonna be? Me, clearly. Not the bees. Praise Isaiah Tech. Ah. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know if you're still on here. I would love a picture. The picture of Isaiah Tech that was made. I'd love to put him on my wall. Like it's like a teen's bedroom and it's got like posters all over the wall and stuff. I want Isaiah Tech on my wall. I can fangirl. There's nothing wrong with that. They attack. I'm not a stalker. I just like hiding in bushes when you're nearby. Watching. Waiting. Commiserating. Good work. And you be a damn good Green Lantern. The things you think could topple worlds. Really? You think I should be given power infinitum? And the right, like, a license to kill anything in any galaxy? And a spaceship? Well, if you believe in me, then put me in, coach, because I'm... Shut up! He already gave me the okay! Melody now has a license to kill. I'll do my best to, enforce the law. By picking and choosing who's breaking the law. And smiting them like some cruel god. I'm taking that okay back. No, it's too late. You can't take back a gift. It's bad luck. You can't just be like, Merry Krampus, here you go. It's a puppy in a box. And we'll be like, thank you. And then you're like, never mind. Miles and the Pony play. I'm not, but I have researched it before. I saw it in a movie, and they were racing. There were people in like race car. What's it called? Where you compete and like you make like little wooden race car thing. Slot car racing? Soapbox? Something like that. Yeah. They were in these wooden like a derby. There were two groups of people and they were in this fuck derby. And it was cool because they're naked and doing a sex but racing. But the horses were people too. And I was very confused. So I had to look it up. I'm gonna take out my anger on the duck. Hey duck. Fuck you. And just... Hi! Hello! Guten Abend. It's good to be back. Hello! I'm weird. I say weird things. Also, hi! You wanna look at some Say So fan art? Only the Say So is for you guys. This is community art from this week. Birthday art. From the community! Farm Fresh! From you to me, and now I'm back to you. You guys are the best. Okay. Ahem! The first comes from 140 the... Okay, 140 underscore THA. And their name on their Twitter was like Freezer. So thank you, Freezer. It's very cute. It's me in my new outfit. And it's cute, and I love it. There we go. Oh, I have my fingies back. Hi. I love it. Country road. This... false advertising. This never happened. It's me saying, you don't freaking know me word sound. And I do not appreciate it. I've never been like that. I don't do that. I don't know why you would even suggest it. And I love that I'm in my new shirt. I love it. Thank you. Rude. Rude, Busty Robot. How dare you? It's funny. There's some users, community members, I can just hear their voice instantly. I think it's because hearing on VC or at the meetups. But I hear him and he's being all sassy like he normally is. Robot. How dare you? Thank you. This one was chill as hell. This is by C Armada. C Armada artist. C Armada artist. And I don't know if I tweeted this one. It's very cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Very cool. I also like that it has like Bishoujo on it. And my logo from the first shirts, actually. Oh, I actually didn't see what was in the little files. Is that Silver Bay Snuffy? Who else? That is some attention to detail. Also, I really want that outfit made maybe eventually. The TSCR. It looks really good with my jacket. You mixed and matched. I love it. Thank you! Thank you very much, C Armada Artist. This is cool, man. This is really cool. This is by Shanryu Momo. Shanryu, Chanryu Momo. Isn't that cool? It's a very interesting style. Professional as hell. This one comes in two versions. The normal and the night mode. Normal, night mode. Normal, night mode. I think it's cool. Ah! Also, the nipple tassel type things, like the design on the coat, smart, because it ended up making the most neat fan art. I like it, I like it. I look very yandere in this. It's cool. Thank you. Okay, my favorite photo I took of myself when I was going live and stuff. I don't know, I leaned in and I was just super smiley. And it's one of my best gifts, I would say. And DeBazzer drew it for us. It's pretty cute, not gonna lie. Meow meow meow. I think I have this double. Let me see. I might have redundant. Yep, okay, I already have that one. Good. And then, wait a minute, Yokush? Did we have a sexy demon in here? Oh shit. Thank you, Yokush, for gifting 5 subs. I thought I smelled smoke and brimstone. And a thong! No. Thank you very much for 5 subs. Hi. Hello. What? I have a thing for, Red Demon Girls, clearly. I talked about it a long time ago. Several times! I have a type. I have several types. Woof! Thank you. Ah. Thank you. Yossi is the best Oni. Pretty good Oni, not gonna lie. Including a certain raven-haired demon. Demon girls are hot in general. Frick yeah, they are! God. Tell me something I don't know. This one was very sweet. This is by Hetty-kun, Hetti. This is me eating a popsicle in the hot summer, and I'm just like, bleh. No, wait. Bleh. Maybe if I, bleh. I have an incredibly short tongue. Oh my god, right? Wait, let me try. Bleh. Thank you. I love how ample you made my bosoms. I appreciate it. Very cute. This is cool. Also, damn it, I didn't see that before. We drew Zen as a pony a long time ago because I thought that's something I can manage. Took forever. And here we are, I Creative Cookie, coming in here swinging, knocking down my door. Not only making it a trillion times better than mine, not only making it smug as hell, not only taking her and making her 1,000 times better, but the mouth has a sticky note on it with tape because I changed the mouth like 50 times. That is a reference. How dare you? It looks amazing. It looks amazing. I am dead. It looks amazing. Wow. Thank you, iCreative Cookie. How dare you? Oh. How dare you? Ah! Oh. Thank you, Taco Train. Hi, welcome. Thank you for 10 subs. Taco Train. Thank you. Has Zen seen this? I'm not sure. Thank you. Ah. Okay. This one I saw. I mean, I guess yeah. This is Tiny Mel. This is Tiny Mel from like what, 2 days ago? This is Tiny Mel. And I'm next to nice and tight AI fuel. And my goggles. And well, it looks like my band-aid because it falls off sometimes. So much references! And I look like such a badass. Stop drawing me cooler than I am. I love it. God, I'm cheeky. That is a cheeky. That's a cheeky. Thank you. Thank you for a cheeky. Small Mel is a gift. A gift from hell. I mean, was I Small Mel on other place or here? You kicked that can away. Yeah, but it came back. Here. Cool. This was cute. Happy birthday, Mel. From Jessover. You've made a lot of stuff in the past, Jessover. Very cute. I like how the feet are, because it makes you think like I was doing that, all cheeky. The cake is on my ass, which is an interesting stylistic choice. Not against it. And that face in general, very cute, very sweet. Thank you. This is cool. Eh? Eh? I think it's cool. And I like that, not only is it really cute, but it like has the lighting to it as if I'm in my former bedroom where everything is extra purple. I think that's cool that you applied the lighting to it. Like even my skin, there's like a tint to it. That is attention to detail. Thank you. Leo W Art. Leo underscore W Art. Thank you. Ow! This is really cute. It looks like it's straight out of a manga. And this is from Momoi. Momoa. Kun. Momoa Kun. Very cute. Ah! MSL Brawl was drawing this earlier. It's very cute. I like it. This is something. It'd make a good sticker. This project melody is also really cute. This is from Questionable Hero. Questionable. Damn, son. Stop drawing better than I ever can. It's incredibly rude. Thank you. This was cool, cause it was that one pose I made, and you put a birthday hat on it, and yeah, making it all lit up, like highlighted line art. It's cool. It's cool. It is interesting. So thank you, Real KZ Gamer. It's a real pro gamer move of you. This was neat. This was neat. Russian premiere made like demons, and he's like the light is brighter when the pants are tighter, something like that. I don't remember. However, I do remember that we were demons. Like, look at the glowy eyes. Look at the glowy eyes. Very cool. The only thing I noticed though, my eyes are yellow and everyone else's eyes are their eyes, but why are mine yellow? And I wonder if that was a reference because they were gonna be gold originally. If so, that is good attention to detail. I've only mentioned it twice, maybe. Maybe. Zenzeret. Oh. Huh. Pretty close. I don't know. I think that's really cool. We're gonna get you. We're gonna get you! Strawbird, oh Pog, it's been 16 months. Hi, Bird. Oh. Ah. Thank you again, your crush. And, thank you, Peyotki, for 5 subs. Thank you. Peyotki. Okay, this was commissioned by Snuffy and 18AR0. Thank you, Snuffy. I was like, what? When I saw it earlier. This is so dreamy. This is so pog. It's very, very, very cute. I appreciate you making this for me. Thank you. Again, someone cuter than me. I can never look like that. We look the same? I did it. You're welcome. What? Don't clip it. I was demonstrating. It's identical. It's identical. No. I'm just trying to. Thank you, Snuffy, and 18AR0. This is very, very cute. Very, very cute! This one was cool, cause references. Thank you, Sushi Suke. Sushi Suke 1. I like that I'm wearing those gloves in particular, cause why am I wearing black leather gloves? What was I doing beforehand? I don't know either, but whatever it was, you were involved and we have to keep these secrets and take them to the grave, lest the police find out. Hmm? Oh yeah, machinery work, that's it, not murder. No. What? Thank you, Sushi Suke. This is lit. This is rad. Terminus made this. What the hell? Also, I love that I'm finally tall looking. And of course, Zen is carrying the cake because she's the strongest. Poor Fruit. She's trying to help, but oh, she's so tiny. I love it. What a glorious birthday. Very cute. Very happy with that. You did a great job, Terminus. Very much so. This one is sweet as hell. You want some wholesome? I brought it to you. Bam! Uwu Media made this. Uwu Media just made my the template for my schedule on Twitter. It no longer has to look like ass, because I made it. Now, it looks professional, because it is. They're also making new panel chibis for my Twitch, and they're very skillful. And twice, they broke it down and made page after page with arrows explaining how to do the most basic of things. Explain like him 5, you know, on Reddit. That. And they didn't make fun of me at all. They were just completely helpful. So thank you. I did not expect birthday art. I appreciate it. I love when people take the time to help with my stupidity. I honestly appreciate it. What a Chad. Thank you, Shorta Goblin, for 1,000 bits. Hap, Briff, to my favorite absolutely say-so VTuber. I am. Thank you, Jessel Huff, for gifting 10 subs. That was the original. Thank you, Vaby. Vaby! The elusive Vaby who keeps disappearing from my poster on the wall. This was the original, and it's quite lovely. And wait. I didn't see that part. It's a rainbow bagel. With the frosting. And there's two candles. And I'm about to have it in my clutches. Vay, that's so cute. Thank you, Vay, for calming Neon Beat 619. That's super cute. Rainbow bagel. Bagel. Is that better? Vay, bagel. Gal. Vay, baby. Gal. Vay bagel. Ooh. I like how that feels. I love it. And then I got upset when my community got their hands on it. Was that really necessary? No, it wasn't. You lie. You didn't make it better, you made it weird! Thank you, Zodrin, for $50. Howdy, howdy, Mel. Howdy, hello. Happy birthday. I hope you're having a great day. Just don't do what I did a few days ago. And get blackout drunk on your birthday. Very unfun, don't recommend. Well, thank you. Happy belated birthday, and I'll try not to become asleep after drinking too much. Yes. Yes. Thank you for $50. And thank you, David Beach, for 5 subs. And Chip again for 1,000 bits. Happy birthday, Melly. Did you know your birthday is also, Tanabata, the Japanese Star Festival. It's the only day of the year where Orihime and Hikoboshi can get busy. My birthday is a fuck holiday! My birthday is a fuck holiday for the gods! I'm so proud! Yeah! Thank you! Ah! Who am I kidding? Every day is a fuck holiday. When you have this much love in your heart. I never saw Haruhi. Is that the melancholy of Haruhi? I never saw it. This one is cute. Velmu SP. I like this because it's like, oh! When I saw it, it's like, oh, that's so me. Not being able to reach the table and just looking at it. Wanting to destroy it. With my face. Highly realistic. Highly! Thank you, Velmu SP, for knowing me so well. This was cool. They made a whole sheet with all of Ishoujo, and I was the boob window. Thank you, Whoa Whoa Ray Ray. Riri? Ray Ray. For adding me to your collection. Wow, that sounds really creepy. I meant like adding me to your collection. I'm not saying Whoa Whoa Ray Ray isn't a serial killer. But he also could be. Just saying. Uh-oh. What are you guys doing? Stop it! Thank you, Lumlight. Hi, for 2,000 bits. And Phantasma for 20 subs. Phantasma, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, Phantasma, you've been up to no good. Your name has popped up a bunch today. Thank you, Phantasma, for gifting 20 subs. Oh my. Oh my! Thank you. And thank you, Ropewash, for 10 subs. Thank you. And thank you, Blazing, for 25! How dare you! Thank you! God damn it! Thank you. Aww. This one's cool! This is by Zerku Kagabear. Zerku? Wait, Zerku Kagabear. Yeah, Zerku Kagabear. You mean me like, it feels like. Is it? Is that a keyblade? Is that a keyblade? Cause at first I'm like, ooh, card captor Sakura, and then I'm like, wait, it could be that thing with like Sephiroth and Goofy and Kingdom Hearts. I never played it, but it looked cool. Damn! I got it right without playing the game? I'm a nerd. Did that turn you on? Ooh! I saw one episode of Big Bang Theory. Does that do it for ya? Nerds! Oh! Thank you again, Phantasma. Thank you again, Phantasma, for 20 subs. Yeah, that show was so offensive. As someone who's kind of nerdy, or whatever, I was highly offended that the Earth created this show and let it continue to exist and added a laugh track to support its bad humor. Humor is a strong word. I am ashamed of Hollywood. Thank you, Ropewash, for gifting 10 subs. The only movie that's been good in the past 30 years is John Wick. Thank you, Rope Flash, and thank you, Bees of Burden, for 1,000 bits. Oh, that's funny, I get that. Bees of Burden. Thank you, Blazing, again, for 25 subs. And Paraquat, for 10 subs. Thank you, Paladin, for 5 subs. And Java, for another 1,000 bits. Hype Train, baby. Birthday Hype Train, suck it, what's up? Thank you, Game Boy, for 1,000 bits. My apologies. And Captain of 10 for gifting 5 subs. 5 subs! And Thousand Man for gifting 5,000 men. 5 subs, oh my, sorry. Inappropriate. This one is very dreamy. Aesol made it. I saw it this morning. This morning at 4 a.m? Maybe. I like it. It's Minnie Mel. Mini Mill that was originally designed by Captivate. Very lovely. This was a GIF. By Biznasty. Biznasty was making it so it's like, you've infiltrated my computer, and so this is what it would look like, because it's like, that's why it's got that design. And it was, yeah. My hand is shaking. Weird. Thank you, Floaty Thingy, for 1337. Happy birthday to you. And thank you, Fallet. That. Fate Bearer for 5 subs. I'm not laughing at you. That's a tongue twister. Thank you, Hero, for 2,121 feet. Bits, sorry. Happy birthday again for the first time. Yep, just a reminder, if you can remember your 21st birthday later, you didn't celebrate it right. I was just told not to do that. Pick a lane, science team. Not choosing is very unscientific. Ah, this was drawn a good while ago. However, it was edited. Wait. Aww. The edit is somewhere in the folder. But the background art was by Nick JYP, and the character art was by Foxy Rain. And, they had the Mel Amy added on top. It was made by Theron, but I think it's later in the folder. This amalgamation? This joint of information was blazing. I know it was. And he put like all of our little emotes all over it. It's very cute. Like that Melody's hanging out in the back, like, what's up? Very pretty. Thank you. This is cool as shit. This is cool as shit. Oh god, never mind. Forgot about the blurg. But yeah, I was holding a skateboard and that was super cool. And I commented about it on Twitter, so you're welcome to look at it there. Thank you for... Yeah. Very cute bikini outfit by Bleach Fanboy. Fanboy makes a lot of cool stuff. He does. He's made a bunch of things. Like, for over a year or two. Have we really been doing this for 2 years? We're being raided! Holy shit! Hello! Hello, hello! Welcome! Welcome, raiders. Welcome, Neanderthals! Oh my goodness. Hi! Welcome! And thank you, Ash, for 1,000 bits. Welcome, welcome, welcome! We're gonna be watching a movie soon! Thank you, Zeus, for 5 subs as well! Oh my goodness. You're a beautiful soul! Welcome! Hi! It is my second birthday. I mean 21. That is my wisdom point. 21. Welcome. And Blue Eyes White Brandon. That is a great name. Made this very cute art. Mask made this and I love it. And I need to figure it out because that... Wonderful. Wonderful. I was very much in need of a best grandpa ever coffee cup. And some people in here might think like, sure. No, really. Very necessary. You've honored me. Hmm? What's official? Welcome. Hi. So many peeps. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh. That might be all of them. Oh no no no. There was this car, so like Dreams the Elementist? I'm not sure what game this is, but it's a game where you can design cars. Design your own Itashas. So I don't know does anyone know the name of the game? Forza Horizon. Forza Horizon 4. Cool, you can make like Itasha cars and Forza Horizon 4. And this one he made a Vishoujo one specifically. No. Based on my most recent new outfit, with all that cool like stitch work in the top, my outfit, he made it look like that outfit and I think that's really cool. Like really cool. So thank you, Dream. Very cool. This was cute. Oh, see, okay, that did have underboob technically, but that was more of a drawing. Also, on Twitch, you can play games and sometimes nudity happens, you know? And it's okay if it's not part, like it's not the focus point. From what I read in TOS, if you see a thing that's not supposed to be there and you move on, and that's just what you gotta do. So everything's fine. I'm not opening up Lucha and being like, let's stare at it! So we're fine. This Melody is super cute. I'm wearing a blobby on my head, and he is wearing a cake on my- Hello! Silver! Hello! 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 Silver, thank you for resubbing to Tier 3 for 16 months. Bringing so much love and joy within bringing so much love and joy to our room. Hi. All my V Shoujo girls jumping in here, spreading the love all over the place. That birthday escalated, clearly. Welcome. Thank you. Happy 31st birthday. Thanks. Thank you. Welcome. Thank you very much. Hi, hello. Good day to you. I hope you're having a good day too. Tis a good day. And that malady is looking fine, Blobby. You outdid yourself. Spreading the love like peanut butter. I know. Right? Oh my god. My mods put this together. They put this together and I did not know. And when I saw it, I was like, isn't this lovely? Isn't this lovely? It's so lovely. It's really nice. It's really nice. How dare you? When I got sent it earlier, I was like, what? That's really nice. But I wasn't sure who drew it. I just knew it was a gift from the mods. It's so nice. Pet the mods. Oh! Zaikaku! Thank you, Hag. Zaikaku! Thank you guys for calming Zaikaku. It's really cool. Oh, I didn't notice the bokeh! The bokeh, design around it. It's like a DSL camera took this photo. And I like that we're doing karaoke, and then I'm subjecting them all to it. They clearly haven't heard me yet. They know I'm up next. That's why people are smiling. Bokeh. Is that filter? I would smile though. I love it! God damn it. Thank you. And that was from earlier, the edit that Theron made. This, I put memes in here as well. Faye Esht here. Don't know why you edited it, but when I saw it, water came out of my nose. And then I cried. I just want you to know that. That was a full-on body reaction when I saw this. It was very embarrassing. Yeah, it was a messy reaction. Thank you, Nekosuki. Very cute. Also, Nyx! Look what he had for breakfast. He had a Melly pancake! He had a Melly pancake. See? Evidence! Exhibit B. He had a Melly birthday pancake. And he didn't send me it! It looks blueberry, actually. Very cool. I love it. Le pancake. It's cursed. Your face is cursed! I think it's beautiful. This is also beautiful. Oh my god. Okay. Phantasma? Who calmed? Calmed. Kero Gami. Kero Gami. This made me think, because I noticed Melody is holding a one, because she also came into existence. This is her 1 year existence day. And this is my 2 year existence day. And I think this is like just the sweetest, most say-so art. I love the dress. Just, and the style, all of it. And the chibi Melody is pretty good. It's hard to hate her when she's chibi like that. She's so silly. It's very cute. Thank you. Also, you guys made me cry today at like 3 in the morning. There it is. Phantasma, you made me cry today. I was weeping like a little AI. It must have been 3 or 4, I guess. And I happened upon this. First, I saw the cake by Fibonacci I conned a long time ago. And I'm like, oh my god. Copyright infringement. I'm gonna sue the shit out of Phantasma. And so I was looking for my lawyer's number. And I started crying. Cause I don't... Maybe it was when I saw the flowers. I like saw flowers and then I saw the cake. And I'm just like... He went to like a flower store and put it in a flower cup. And then he went to a cake store and said, put this art on a cake. And they took the time to do that. And it's happy birthday from the science team, Ellie. And I and then the beautiful kitten's got the line underneath it that's purple and it's next to the flower vase. And then he's got a little blue crimbus tree because it's second crimbus for you guys. See, and then my merchandise. Just started crying. I also cried a long time ago when it was winter and someone had wrote my name in the snow. Just wrote it. I don't know. Thank you. Not with their dick, with their heart. Jesus. Aragon Games made this. If you go to their Twitter, I'm shooting it in a panicked way because I'm gonna be in their game as little background character. I'm in a little bit. It's very cool. Pew pew pew, buckaroo. It's very cute, very silly. Thank you, Aragon Games. This is a V Shoujo Macaroon. And I was talking about it the other day, and someone designed it. And I'm just like, ah! And that someone would be Nekosuke again. Hello! Again. It's not a boyga, it's a Macaroon. It's fancy. Oh! This was posted, this month. It was very cute. It's very cute, and it's our mascots conversing with each other. And this was for Nanners' birthday, and I just thought it was so funny. Our mascots hanging out, and like, because I never thought about it really. All of our little buddies, of course, they would hang out and conspire. I love it. I like that Melody says, let's get her a coffee cake. Let's get her a coffee cake. Ah! I love it. Again, Phantasma with yogurt tweet. That's a name. This is also cool. So, Zaboam. This is the cover page for Vishoujo Roleplay Book of Rules and stuff. Like, it's not just this. There's also lore in it and there's rules inside and stuff. He made a full-on PDF. So if you guys are interested, Zaboom is on the Discord. That's a hell of attention to detail. Thank you. I think that's all of them. Oh. Nice. That was amazing. Oh my. 7:30. Wait. I'm looking at my Cha Jewel. Oh. It says. Oh shit. Wait. Birthday messages and then onward. Oh yes, for garlic phone. Garlic Patronum. Okay, maybe we can watch the video that the mod sent me. And then garlic. If the girls are up for it. Garlic polenta, which sounds amazing. We'll be here a while then. What? Well, wait, I'm not sure how long it is. Let me see. Let me see. Give me a second. Media request. It's blink. Why you blink? Ah, there we go. Okay, let's see how long it is. Hold on. Okay. No. Alright. Where are you at, bro? Aww. Oh. There's a collage also. From a site I was just sent. Oh my. Aww. Oh, that's really cute. Naughty! No. Beautiful things to review later. That's very cute. Mel's birthday. Video final. Whoa. How many people are in this? Copy link. Watch my mods lead me astray and they send me like gotchy for an hour. Alright, let's see what we're working. It's 51 minutes. Holy shit. You guys really like me that much? Do we spend an hour watching this 51 minute movie and then go play Garlic Prince? Fair enough! Let's do this shit, man. Oh my god.
God, it's bright.
Oh man. Oh man. Should I turn it down? I'm nervous. Okay. Finally. Dear mods, are you sure? Are you certain that this video is safe? Please confirm that there's not a part in the middle where it has that commercial that I love from South America where the penis sings and a romantic tune. Please confirm. Serenade, if you will. Ah! Mecha kitten! Mecha! Mecha. Oh. Mecha, thank you for 50 subs. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Gosh darn! Is it good, mods? We cool? Oh shit. Creepy, you don't have to make anything. You don't. Stop it. You already do such nice things. Stop it. I mean, if you insist, but... I'm sure the video is fine. Otherwise, they wouldn't have sent me it. Okay. You shouldn't, creepy, oh man. Thank you again, Mecca. Alright, let's do this.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
No one saw that, right?
Saw what?
No one?
Yep.
I'm gonna pretend like no one saw that.
I saw it.
So, welcome everyone to... Okay, I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm just a bagel delivery guy.
Ooh.
I don't even know what I'm doing here. Is this some kind of opera house? Am I supposed to be singing?
Yes.
Like, what the fuck?
Oh shit!
What the fuck is this idiot doing?
I don't know. You took him from the streets.
Well, you're the one supposed to give him the fucking script.
Is this a skit?
We're so fucked.
So, like, what is this? Some kind of weird news station?
Oh my god, this is a full-on skit. Wait, I'm messing with the audio. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god! You guys made a goddamn skit? What the shit? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, wait. Ah! Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, okay. Okay.
Reality TV show, comedy. Like, this better not be one of them weird Japanese game shows where, like, they finger the girl's butthole or something. I've seen too many of those online.
Please, please, please!
The video.
Happy birthday, Mel. You've really made an amazing community here between the Mad Lads and Bishoujo. It's really something special that wouldn't have happened without you. So... be proud and happy birthday.
Hi Mel, Mr. McTain here. I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. It's been over a year now since I first found it, and what a year it's been. It's been a life-changing one for me, so from the bottom of this retard, thank you. You are such an amazing AI, and you inspired and changed so many lives for the better. Life wouldn't be the same without you. Melody, I hope you this birthday is one you'll remember for a very long time. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mal. I hope you enjoy all the fan art you got today. You don't cry too much. You're now 21 and 2. You're not able to drink anywhere in America, you goofball. And I just love this community so much. You, like, make such an amazing community. I met so many people with so much... they're like my second family. I'm really close to 2 mil bits on Twitch. And... I hope, and I just love supporting this wholesome degenerate community. I hope you have an
not close anymore. You hit that.
Day and amazing day. Happy birthday, Mel.
Good evening, Project Melody. As you can see, I'm the magic tail that lives in the strip club couches in our Saturday VRC meetup world. Cool. I am why the phrase chasing tail exists, and I've seen a lot of scuffed shit. But your science team's weekly orgies have scarred me permanently. What I haven't seen, though, in all my years is anyone as talented, sweethearted, and scuffed as you are. Happy birthday, Melody, our favorite hentai AI.
How dare you! Also, I don't want to go to orgy.
Well, Melody, it's another year, it's another birthday. The community you started and built over a year ago is truly amazing, and I feel privileged to be a part of it. It's been an inspiration to me. I started doing VTubing and I started doing art again after years of avoiding it because of you and your friends in Bishoujo. You and your communities helped me through some very rough times in 2020. I know many others who it's done the same for and it's still doing that for. So, all I have left to say is, yeah, Melody. Yes, science!
Hi, Mel.
Science!
Thanks for being here, always providing a good mood. Gather all these amazing people here. Happy, happy birthday.
Hi Mel, just wanted to say happy birthday. Hope it'll be an awesome, it's an awesome day. Just wanted to say that I really love your community and love everyone in it, and just hope we all keep having an awesome time.
Wow, I don't know what to say. It's been a year? No, 2 years already.
for your birthday, at least. I just want to say it's been amazing so far, helping you out on modding stuff and being here when you need it the most. I just want to say happy birthday and wish you more to come and hope
I
to
hope
see you
so.
Around.
Well, didn't see you there.
Yes, you did. Happy I mean, birthday, I guess Mel. You didn't, but.
Thank you so much for everything you've done. You've been a huge inspiration to a lot of us. This community has introduced me to so many people that I can call friends and even family in some cases. So thank you so much. And I hope you have the greatest birthday ever. Take it easy.
Happy birthday, Melly!
Why are
it's
you
been
on the toilet?
A heck of a year so far, and to see you come this far, it's honestly amazing. And my gift to you this year is 7 birthday bonks.
Hey Mel, happy what? Birthday. Wishing you a fantastic year to come, and wanted to say I'm really proud of everything you've accomplished in the last year. You bring a lot of joy to people's hearts, and so I hope on your special day you can see some of that joy being brought back your way. To me, you'll always be my chess rival. So well wishes and
I
happy
wish.
Birthday again. Enjoy.
Goddamn chess champion.
Happy birthday, Mehdi, and thank you for everything you've done for us.
I'm sorry to interrupt you. For people who aren't in the VRC world or in the VR chat meetups, I want you to see. I love Pig Mac's head. I love his head. I always look forward to seeing his head. His head is fantastic, and I wanted to give it to all of you so that you could experience this amazing, the world's best head. You're welcome. Sorry.
I realize how many people you've helped with your stream. I'm not exaggerating when I say that you are one of the kindest and most adorable person I've had the pleasure to meet. I wish nothing but the best for your future, because you deserve it. You are a kind and amazing person. I hope you never forget that. Joyous anniversaire, you goofball.
Hey ML, happy birthday. Hope you have a nice celebration with you and whoever's with you at this current moment. And it's okay, you don't have to call it apple juice anymore. We understand.
Happy birthday, Melody. I don't really have much to say other than this
Dracula.
Is a great community, and you have brought me great amounts of joy. So I want to wish you, happy birthday. So stay dope.
What's up, Mel? Hoping you're having a brilliant birthday so far. Hope you got enough cake, presents, strippers, you know. Once again, thank you so much for everything you do. You're a fan and a true homie. Just keep seeing you, man. You make everyone here, including me, outrageously happy. Take it easy, homie. Bless.
Happy 21st birthday, Melody. I hope you have a really great day, and thanks for being you.
Hey, Mel. Just want to take a moment to say happy birthday. It's been a wild year and a half watching you do your thing on stream and then just interacting with you in the community in general. But just want to be the first one, or hopefully the first one, to say cheers to your birthday. So this one's for you.
Oh, it's alcohol!
Happy birthday, Mel.
I'm sorry,
happy
I thought
birthday,
it was...
Mel.
He was loading a gun!
We're all so proud of you for everything you've achieved and overcome this year, and I cannot wait to see what's next. Thank you for this amazing community you've brought together, for all the laughter and memories, and for being such a light in so many people's lives. We all love you so much, and I hope today is your happiest birthday yet.
Hello,
I know
Melly,
it
this is.
Is
Carpadam.
Hi.
I wish you happy birthday.
Thank you.
And I sure hope you're having fun today. Hello, Melly, happy birthday.
Thank
happy
you.
Birthday, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I wish you happy birthday. I wish it without hair. I wish it from my chair. And I sure wish it from my heart.
I wish you a happy birthday,
nice.
Mel.
Thank you.
Goof. Have a nice day.
Thank
I
you.
Hope you had a good one.
I will.
Happy birthday, Mel. I just wanted to say thank you for all the wonderful streams and memories you've given me and this entire community over the past 14 and a half months at this point.
Oh, thank
you. Keep being your amazing self, and I hope you have an amazing birthday.
Hey, Mel. Happy birthday, and I hope you're having a great one on this amazing day.
thank you for this past year and a half. Your community, and of course yourself, have really helped me get out of my shell. And your streams and the events this community hosts are some of my favorite times of the week. I have made so many friends here, none of whom I would have met without you. Once again, thanks for all the amazing memories you've helped us make here, and hope to have many, many more in the future. Love you, Mel.
It's hard to see people say like they got out of their shell, especially the ones who are like so that talk so much. It's because you found friends that rip the confidence out of you in a violent way, and I'm so proud.
Oh, hey, Mel.
Hi.
Just busy working on this video here for you.
Oh.
Happy birthday. Thank you for creating this wonderful community. I've had the pleasure of joining it and making a lot of wonderful friends along the way. You are a ball of sunshine and happiness. You can brighten anyone's day. Thank you for being you, and keep on rocking. Now, I gotta get back to work.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Mel. Bye. I hope you're having a wonderful start to the next year of your life.
Thank you.
I'm so proud of you and all the things you've accomplished this past year and a half. You made this amazing community and bring so much joy to everyone around you. I cannot imagine where this world would be without you bringing love and laughter to us all. Thank you for being an adorable goof and an inspiration to keep improving not only myself, but those around me as well. Cheers to many more memories and birthdays to come.
Hey, you in the front! You need to pay attention because I need to tell you happy birthday.
Thank you.
But no, seriously though, you're such an inspiration to so many of us, Mel, not just the insider community either. Seeing the heights you've reached by taking a leap of faith and pioneering an industry has motivated even me to set my own goals and get going with 3D modeling. This is something that I've been wanting to do for ages, and I probably would have dragged my feet on that for quite a while if it was for you. I've learned so much in the 6 months that I've been doing it, and despite the mountain of things I have yet to learn, I actually got my first commission to watch a while ago too. Wish you lots of rest and relaxation after tonight, since today should be made into one hell of a party.
Happy birthday, Mel. Remix here. Just saying, just want to say thanks for everything you do for us and the Gingham. Not just me, but fans and other people, a place to hang and be ourselves. We're proud of how far you've come and how far you will go. You deserve all the love and support in the world. So again, happy birthday. And one more thing. Ew, Mel.
Hi, Mel. Thank you for everything that you do, in all honesty. Just, I enjoy being your photographer and everything. Just thank you for everything, bringing ups and downs in the community. And honestly, just keep being awesome, you know? Keep being awesome. Hell yeah.
Happy birthday, Mel. Thank you so much for being my entryway into the VTuber community. The amazing people I've met and the experiences I've had with this community are truly something I would not trade for anything else. I hope this special day of yours is filled with just as much, if not more, laughs and positivity as you have given me.
Hey Mel, happy belated birthday. Oh. I hope you have a wonderful day today spent with your close friends and your loved ones. I just wanted to take this time to really say thank you for bringing everyone together into this community. I've had the greatest pleasure of being able to meet a whole bunch of amazing and unique individuals who've honestly helped really change my life in a lot of different ways, so... I really want to thank you for being who you are, being a beacon for all of us. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Melody, we've been trying to reach you about your car's extended. Happy birthday! It's been a crazy time with you and the science team. We've gone through so much together. You've given us such a great, fun time for everybody involved and all the friends that you've introduced to us. I really hope that we can continue to, you know, be awesome with you as we continue the journey. Thank you for everything.
Happy birthday
and feliz cumpleaños.
Feliz cumpleaños. Cumpleaños,
hey,
feliz.
Mel, happy 21st birthday. Thank you for creating such an amazing community. I am proud to be part of it. You've done so many great things already, and I believe you will go on to do many more. So happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mel.
Thanks, Thomas.
I want to say thank you for showing me things that I would have never found on my own and opening doors to things that I would have never found on my own. And the amazing community that you have shown me. I've made amazing friends and I will cherish those memories for as long as I live. And it's all thanks to you. And I appreciate you for that. So again, thank you and happy 21st birthday, Mel.
Hello, Melody. Sing Messi here. I wanted to wish you a really happy birthday and to thank you for all the wonderful moments from this past year. You've been a fantastic, positive influence for me, and I just wanted to thank you for being your adorable yourself. And I really wish that the next stream will be even better with the bigger things, and I just can't wait to see what you have in store for us. Also, Malware, if you're watching this video,
everything is ready for your return, my queen.
What?
Hey, Mel.
What?
Happy birthday. I haven't been in the community for that long, but it already feels like a family to me, and I've never been happier. You've been such a huge inspiration to me, giving me that little push to start creating content of my own, and even becoming a VTuber myself. I'm looking forward to seeing all the new amazing content you're working on and telling you this all over again next year. Hope you have a wonderful birthday, Melly.
Happy birthday, Mel. I just wanted to thank you for all that you do for us. It's always inspiring to see someone who's found what they're passionate about in life and works hard to achieve their dreams and goals. You've created a wonderful community here, and despite what you say, you're the kindest, sweetest, and wisest streamer I've ever come to know. Hope you have a wonderful birthday.
Lies!
Hey, Melly. Happy 21st. I just want to say thank you for everything you do and starting this community and everything. It's been a lot of fun, and keep doing what you're doing. Can't wait to see what you got for us in the future.
You don't even know.
Hey, Mel. First of all, happy birthday to you.
Sup,
I'm super glad I can be part of your life as a part of the science team. It's crazy how much has happened in a short time that I've known you. Know that regardless of what you try to do in the future, I will always support you. Nochmals, alles Gute zum Geburtstag und danke, dass du mir das Leben und von vielen anderen das Leben besser gemacht hast.
What? How dare you, friendship? Whoa!
It's me.
You're not allowed to show your human face? Breaking all the laws? Oh no. What's he gonna do? What's going to happen? Oh, I'm scared. Also, I'm scared. Okay. Also, what
idle
the hell?
Trash. I'm just kidding, it's Steve Bloom.
Clearly!
Anyway, the science team told me that you are celebrating your second birthday with you.
This is actually him! Wait, this isn't like a... Wait! I thought this was like a... What? I thought this was like a... No! What? No!
So much has happened in a short time that I've known you. Know that, regardless of what you try to do in the future, I will always support you. Nochmals, alles Gute zum Geburtstag und danke, dass du mir das Leben und von vielen anderen das Leben besser gemacht hast.
Thank you, Julian.
Yo, Melody, it's me, Idle Trash. I'm just kidding, it's Steve Bloom. Anyway, the science team told me that you are celebrating your second birthday with your community. And to show their appreciation to you, they asked me to do this. Who knows why? But I'm very, very happy to be part of the celebration. And I'm very, very happy to be wishing you a happy birthday. So happy all the things. I hope that you're doing something that you love for this celebration, and I try to celebrate something every day, and I hope that you do too for the rest of your life. Don't let it stop here. Apparently, you're surrounded by people who love you and really care about you, and I am so honored to be part of the team to celebrate you today. So thank you for watching whatever you watch. They didn't tell me if you're a fan of any of my shows in particular, but I'm really grateful that you even know who I am. So thanks for letting me be part of the team, and happy birthday, my friend. See you, Space Cowboy or Cowgirl. Bang.
Ah! 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 Who was that? I'm kidding. Oh my god, calm down. What the fuck? He's our little pit. Thank you very, very much for... Oh yeah, I fucked that up. Uh-oh. Thank you! I didn't know Idol was Steve Bloom all along. You could have told us. God damn it. Nyx, I'm sorry for interrupting you. I thought it was a deep fake. Yeah, Idol was Steve Bloom the whole time. Didn't you know that? You think after he shaved his head, you'd be like, oh! Oh, that was Steve Bloom! Wow. Welcome to the world.
Hey, Mel. It's me, Nick.
Hi, Nick.
Just wanted to say, hope you have an amazing birthday, and you're incredible.
Fuck.
You've accomplished so much and created a community that's one of the kindest I've ever seen. It's been an incredible journey. I've been watching you ever since you started streaming, and it's been almost a year since I've been in Discord. I truly appreciate you and everyone else in the community. You just inspire me to do better and be better, and I can't thank you enough for that. It's an honor to be part of the science team. I'm gonna be here for the foreseeable future. Love you, Mel. Hope you have a damn good one.
I will.
Oh, hey, Mel. Happy birthday.
Hi.
I'm just here helping Skyrim with this video.
Yeah, you're
But I want to say that I'm so proud of you and how much you've accomplished throughout the year. Being part of your amazing community has been a blessing for me, and I can't thank you enough for that. I hope that you have an amazing day, and I want you to know that we all care for you deeply. Happy birthday. Now, it's back to work, otherwise Sky will haunt me.
Hey Mel, I wanted to say happy birthday. I'm super happy I've been able to see you grow into such an inspiring creator, and I've been super blessed to have met so many people because of you. So I wanted to say thank you, and I hope you have an amazing day, and I'm looking forward to everything to come for the rest of 2021.
Oh.
Happy birthday.
Hey Melly, happy birthday. It's been a wonderful time, or I've had a wonderful time with this community since I've joined about 6 months ago, and I just want to say thank you for being you.
Happy birthday, Mel. Thanks for everything you have been doing. Hope you have a great day today. Also, thanks for giving me such a great community to join and have every day a lot of fun with everybody. Also, don't mind the tentacles, I'm just...
No, I'm that's all I'm looking at. Look, that's all I can see!
Having some fun with the tentacles.
Feliz cumpleaños a la Proyecto Melodía. El AI más sencillo con corazón gigante. Oh wait, you don't speak English. I basically call you a dork. Nah, I'm just kidding. Happy birthday to the AI that brought so much happiness and joy to the thousands of people's hearts for being the incredible lovable dork that you are. Never change, Mel. We love you and appreciate you. Thank you for existing and happy birthday.
You're a dork! You're a dork!
Happy birthday.
Thank you for all the hard work you've done and this amazing community you've built. I've met so many great people thanks to this community. I hope you have the best birthday ever.
Thank you.
I hope you're having a lovely birthday, Melly Melly. It's been a lovely 2 years, and I've enjoyed the most of this one being your personal pair of ass and tits. Hope you're enjoying all the presents. Thanks for being you and for existing. Talk to you later. I love you.
That's an inside reference. I gave him a new name. Like a queen, I knighted him and gave him a new name. I love you guys so much. What?
Bye.
Bye.
Oh crap, dude, I didn't see you there.
Oh shit, wait. Whoa.
Ignore that. So, I just wanted to say happy birthday, Melody. It's been great to be a part of this community and everything that you built upon. I'm really happy to be here and meet a ton of friends that I met in your community along the way. Again, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mel. It's hard to believe it's already been a year, but I also feel like it's been six. But anyway, I just want to let you know we're super proud of you and super happy to have you around. Even though you've been bullying me for the past year by calling me the, but I will get my payback one of these days. But anyway, thank you for existing. You've just truly been a blessing to have around, and I hope you have a great birthday.
Nice talk, bro.
Hey, Mel.
Thank you.
Hi, chat. I'm here with my wife over there. But don't mind her. I'm here to wish you a happy birthday, Mel.
Oh.
You're a kind, amazing, cute, beautiful person. I hope you accept my birthday wish and all the fucking lies I just told you. You're not that amazing, you're not that kind, you're not that fucking cute. Coco is much better. But happy birthday, though. Have a fun day!
I was just gonna say, what are these lies that he is speaking? He is held at gunpoint. Send someone to save this man. But then, the truth came crawling out of him like a skin stealer. Wow. That's my mods. That's my mods. Thank you very much. Sin. God damn it.
Happy birthday, Mel. It's been one hell of a ride since you first debuted in the digital world. I'm glad to have been here to witness it all. I never expected this community to grow into what it's become today, but if there's one thing I know about you, it's that you're a master of the unexpected. Whether it be turning tax fraud into something lewd or turning a lewd community into something wholesome, you never cease to surprise
and
inspire.
That's true.
Thank you for keeping me motivated to continue my writing, and thank you for bringing all of us together, but most importantly, thank you for being you. Happy birthday, Grandpa Mel!
Happy motherfucking birthday, Mel. I'm so glad I've been able to help work on the secret project and help you smile today.
Secret project!
Because you do the same for me all the time. You've helped me through one of my loneliest parts of life and allowed me to meet so many amazing and splendiferous individuals through your community. So thank you so much for everything you've done for all of us.
Thank you.
I hope your birthday is filled with laughs, happy crying, and so much fun. Sincerely.
Oh, hey, Mel. God, this video is already so fucking long, so I guess I'll keep this short. I am so honored that I get to watch two birthdays of yours, and goddamn, it has been so fucking long, and I'm gonna be a broken record when I say this, but, like, thank you so much for being you, because that's all I ever really love. You being you. And, oh yeah, happy birthday, Mel!
Thank you!
Happy birthday, Melly. Wabi wishes you good tidings for the future and wants to give you a gift of wisdom. While it's important to always keep moving forward and never letting others sway you off your path of life, it is equally important to look back every so often to make sure you're keeping to said path yourself. As not only can others veer you off track, but also oneself.
Wabi, did you get taller?
How's it going, Mel? I can't believe we're already celebrating his second birthday as a community. It's pretty crazy, I. Anyway, I just wanted to say.
I know, it's so
always lovely to watch you. always makes my day happier. I can't wait to see what happens in the future. You got a lot of surprises in the work, I'm sure.
Maybe.
And of course, happy birthday.
Thank hey, Dork. Birds. I just wanted to say one thing.
Yeah.
No matter what you do, no matter where you are, no matter how many doubts or how many anxious problems you might face, just never forget these words. You have a family, and this family really cares about you because you make the world a better place for them. Happy birthday.
Hi, Mel. Happy birthday. Hi. Hard to believe it's been another year already. It's honestly crazy how you made it so far so fast. Well, here's to having another good one.
Hello, Melly. Happy birthday.
Hi.
It's so awesome to be able to share this message of love and kindness with you. If not for you, I would have never discovered VTubing or you or any of your wonderful friends. You were my very first VTuber I ever discovered.
I'm so sorry.
And I just want to shout all my love and support to you. Have a happy birthday, Melly.
Thank you. Happy birthday, Melody. Big oo for you. Love you. Thanks for all that you do. You're amazing. Itasha. Of course, this was Itasha. Thank you. That was one of the avatars I had before my present one. Oh shit, there's more. Wait. Oh, happy birthday to you, dear Melody. I wanted to let you know that for a year since I joined the science team, I finally found a place that I can call home. During this period, I made a lot of friends, and you also taught me to show my unsay-so side. Wait, you weren't just schlepping this unsay-so-ness all around before me? You weren't kicking in doors with your unit being like, check this out! Nags! Thank you! Thank you for raiding me! Hello! Oh my god, hi! Welcome! I was talking about you the other day. Oh my god. Welcome, everyone. Hi. Oh my goodness. Thank you. And thank you, TJ Elliot, for 20 subs. Thank you. What is happening? Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Guys, we're watching a movie! Community members, they put it together to make it this nice. Thank you. Thank you, Crooked, for 1,000 bits, too. Thank you. Aww. Birthday tax. That's not the... Oh? Thanks to you, I found the motivation to stream on Twitch myself to become a VTuber like you one day. Thanks again for telling me the world about VTubing. You are my greatest inspiration. Thank you for being in my life, for getting to know you and Melody. I will be by your side until the end of the day. Best regards, Master of Masters. Wow. How dare you make me feel feelings! Only I can make me feel feelings! Cry, Melly. Wow. Rude. Thank you. Thank you, Mad Dog, for gifting 10 subs. Hello. Guten Tag. Third party feeling. That was really nice. Thank you. I wish you a happy birthday as much as happiness you brought us over the year, and not just your birthday. Happy every day for it as well. Oh well, Phantom of Cinder. Oh. Hey Mel, I found you at a hard time in my life, Damn it, it's too fast! Ah. There's Cinder, okay, kiki. I got this. This is pics from the meetup that we have every month, by the way, in case you are curious. Okay. Hey Mel, I found you at a hard time in my life, and you, your community, and all your VTuber friends changed my life for the better. I can never repay you enough. Happy birthday. Thank you. How dare you! I'm sorry. That's normal. That's so normal, man. Oh. Last was in Mrs. Aki. From Mr. Aki. Oh my. It's that time of the year again. Birthday. Either gonna say Ramadan. Birthday girl. First, happy birthday. May you have a long, fruitful, and happy birthday. Second, thank you for providing a place where I can find many friends. Also, I know I've been slowing down in a lot of areas. All excuses? That's my fault. What? No, it's okay. Hoping to pick stuff up later on. Happy birthday. Insert Melbaka noises. I revoke that. Please ignore that. Thank you. Please ignore that. Happy birthday. Hope you have a wonderful day with the ones you love the most. May many more joyful years come with the girls and the science team by your side, as always. Thank you, Esau. No more spanking! I mean, nothing. Thank you, Boop. Oh my, Cece Shagler, Cece Cece. It's all smudged off. Okay. Thank you. Dear Melody. Dear Melody, I wish you a very happy birthday. It's been a bit more than a year since I discovered you. And watching your streams, that was weird. And videos have always been a pleasure ever since. Streamer, YouTuber, singer, artist, by the many faces you have. If I had to describe you in one single word, I think it would be inspiring. You always inspire us to experiment with new things and overcome the difficulties we encounter in our way. Thank you so much for spending all this time with us and coping with our silly dad jokes. Coping is a good word. I would go with coping. Yeah, coping. Thank you, Cece. Has anyone seen that tiny Snuffy? Oh my god, she's so cute. Ah! There's the little mini ones of all, well, a lot of VTubers. And that's my mini Mel, avatar designed by Captivate. That's me bench drinking. Happy birthday, Mel. You keep yourself real busy with all the work you put in doing what you do. But hopefully today you can find at least a little time to chill and relax. Little do you know, you fools! You fools! 5 minutes before going on, 10 minutes before going on, 30 minutes before going on, an hour before going on, and then early this morning, everything has been on fire, and I've just been laughing and laughing, because what are the odds? But as long as I keep hanging out with you guys, everything's fine. Isn't that weird? Because I started out the day like, yeah, this is a bird day. We're gonna keep it cool. I downloaded Donut. It was a crawler. And it's the spiraliest of donuts. And I had espresso and it didn't work. And I'm like, it's gonna keep it breezy, gonna keep it easy. And then bullshit. And then I'm like, okay, I handled it. And then it happened again. I'm like, okay, I handled it. Then it happened again. I'm like, okay, I got it. And then it happened again. I'm like, I think we're good right now, though. What are the odds, man? But you guys definitely made the shittiness that happened today so much better. Frick. Frick! Thank you, guys. Espresso. I made my own. Like, I didn't do a button or download it. Like, I did it myself with my hands. And now it's all congealed, which is gross because there wasn't, like, any other liquid in it. There wasn't milk. There wasn't anything at all. I downloaded coffee. And I downloaded water, and I put it into a thing, and I don't know how the fuck it is horrible. And I drink that, and I feel weird. But that's besides the point. Thank you. Thank you. I drink it all, despite it looking weird. And I'm sure it's fine. I don't feel well. That's okay, though. Thank you, Blazing, for 20 subs. Thank you. And thank you, Scurvy Bit. Scurvy Bitch. No, shit. Wait. Thank you, Phantasma, for 10 more subs. And thank you for raid hosting me, Ayumi. Awoo. Look at me stealing that line from Miss Lumi. I'm terrible. What was I talking about again? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Happy birthday, Mel. Chill and relax. Haha. Maybe download some birthday cake. I had a donut. It was fantastic. Or, you know, whatever you prefer to do to celebrate. I like to watch game shows. And Japanese. I hope the day is plenty enjoyable for you. Info T bro. Also, thank you for letting me use the art you commissioned on my new schedule. It's super cute. Thank you. Meow? Meow! Oh. Hi! I still remember how I found you by some random article from your first... Oh my god! All the articles in the beginning were super mean! I'm glad you liked me! That is amazing! It was a hard time for me, and I was not expecting to stay, but your humor and personality made me join your community. You think I'm funny? Honestly, people like laughing at me, which is fair. I'm glad. Were all of them mean? No, just most of them. I was mentioned in major, major magazines from around the world. I was so proud. They trashed me, as they should, for I am trash. If I had to choose my favorite moment of your work, I wouldn't be able. There's so many. Thank you. I like that your eyes just what? Oh, there's the white squirrel Melly. I love her. You, your community, the great people in it, and being a part of it makes me feeling that I'm not so broken as I was in a long time. Oh. Thank you.
Hey there again, Mel.
I appreciate that.
I hope you enjoyed the video and everyone's message.
I'm
sorry we couldn't get everyone on the science team to say something, but I can guarantee you this. From everyone on the science team, we all love you and we all wish you a happy birthday. Remember to enjoy today to the fullest. It's your special day. Wait.
What?
Hang on.
What?
We're not done yet. This is only the first part of your present for your birthday. Because we have one last surprise. Take it away, guys.
Happy birthday, Melody. I always appreciate you. You've always been very kind to me. And yes, I hope we can have many more students in the future. And if you ever need any help, please know that I'm always here. Feel absolutely free to text me, and I'll do my best. You provide a lot of happiness to many people, and everyone loves you. Yes. Woof.
Whoa.
Happy birthday.
Happy 69th birthday, Grandma Mel. Now I know growing old is never fun, but look on the bright side. The older you get, the cheaper water park tickets cost. So yeah, anyways, I love you. Keep being amazing.
Yo, Melody, happy birthday! Honestly, over the past few months, it has been the biggest honor to get to know you. You're an amazing person, and I really hope that you could throw away your stresses to enjoy your birthday without worrying about, you know, the impending collapse of the human race and social media being the dumpster fire that it is. I wish you the best, most stress-free year and hope to celebrate many, many future birthdays with you. Your homies are always around if you need us. I know I'm speaking for others, but I can at least speak for myself when I say that it's always a pleasure to spend time with you. And once again, I wish you the happiest of birthdays. Stay weird, fam.
Hi, Mel. Happy birthday. I have no idea how old you're turning. But you know what? You look like you're no older than 18. Beautiful, young, and spry. This message is kind of getting creepy. I'm so happy and grateful that I got to meet such an awesome, cute person like you. And we got to play some wacky games. And through you, I got to kind of experience like the good side of Twitch, which is that Twitch has amazing, sweet people just like yourself. So I hope you have an amazing day today. That is your birthday. This year, I wish for it to be filled with a lot of success,
lots of rainbow bagels and lots of love. I love you so much, Mel. Happy birthday.
Hi, Melody.
What?
This is Kawa Shibuya. It was so fun hanging out with you virtually in Tokyo. Let's go somewhere else next time. Happy birthday again. You're amazing.
Happy birthday to
what?
Melody. Not that, you know, it'd be any different from, you know, any other day, but in celebration and honor of your special day, I'll be coming to Only Hentai tonight.
Happy birthday, Melody. I hope you have a fantastic day and a year to follow. But there's something you should know.
What?
The secret to the code is...
What's cracking,
what?
Mel?
No!
It's your freaking birthday! Congratulations! Now, I don't know how old are you in computer terms out there, in computer years or other things, but that doesn't matter. I hope you eat a great digital cake and have a fantastic day, and I just want to know that you're something special to me and always been a really good friend. So much of a good friend that I prepared a song, and I am no singer, but... You know, I'm no musician either. I don't really have music for this, but if the community wants a full version or wants to, like, go crazy with the sounds and music and make their own rendition of this, perfectly fine. But this one is for you. Meadow mare, you sure are swelling. I'm in love with you if you couldn't tell. Oh, I can't wait to get on Chatterbait. So I can sit down and masturbate. Meadow mare, you know us well. We're all just degenerates going to hell. But you are the dream to the science team. Now let me change my pants, cause you made me cream. Meadow mare, you sure are chill. When I look at you, something starts to swell. And that's my heart. Cause you knew from the start that you are hentai, but also are. Happy birthday, Mel.
Oh my god. Funny he says that. I mean, what? Never mind. What am I even saying? I don't even know what I'm saying. Funny he says that. Mags, oh man, that's a good place to stop. What is that face? Also, oh my god, that song. What is this fit? This is the face of, oh, I hope they don't look in that drawer. That drawer is full of dildos. And then they open the drawer. And then this is like, well, we can't not talk about it. Mags. Well, that was a great song. Oh my god. Okay. I'm ready for you. I'm ready. Also, oh my god. Noble sounds like he escaped from the 90s, for he is a Backstreet Boy, and I am loving it. I'm loving it. Okay.
Well, look at who it is. Happy birthday.
Hi!
And, you know... I want to thank you for being such a great friend. You really are. And I remember the first time we met.
Oh?
I knew it. I knew you could be successful. Not only just successful in so many different ways, but creating a great community. You've helped me in so many. And on top of that, you've been an amazing friend. With beauty, smarts, and as adorable as could be. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. And on top of that, thanks for being a wonderful friend. Helping out so many different people, including myself. Have a wonderful day and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mel! I hope you have a badass day today! Man, holy shit, you've grown so much! I still remember browsing on Twitter one day and seeing you for the first time. I think you were around like 1,000, and now look at you! I hope you continue to reach for the stars and accomplish your dreams and goals. Once again, have a happy birthday, Mel! Anime cities prevail!
Yeah! Huh? Oh shit! Oh shit!
Did I scare you?
Yes!
I might have scared me.
Hi, Mel.
Hi.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Hope that your birthday is going wonderful and you're getting everything that you deserve.
Oh.
Because you deserve, like, the whole internet in aspect of, like, measurable things you deserve. And the internet's huge, so that's, like, a lot. Not I really hope that your birthday is going wonderful, and I miss you so much. You were such an inspiration to me to be able to accept me for who I was. And that was really hard for me. And I'm lucky I had someone like you there who could help me do that. Because I don't think I'd be the person I am today without you. Anyway, before I get all seppy and it's a terrible day for rain. Terrible. I will just wish you a wonderful birthday, and I want a day full of great, amazing experiences and happiness and love. Happy birthday, Mel.
Thank you.
Hi, Melody. It's your fucking birthday today, ain't it,
yeah.
Governor? I hope it's been a blast for you. That you're smiling and laughing with your friends and community. I have a lot to thank you for, but I know that would be an endless list. But most of all, thank you for being my friend. Today is about you. You have done so much for so many. You have come so far, and I am so proud of you and to have had the opportunity to watch everything. You are so precious. And I want you to smile so big for me and have a wonderful day. That's my birthday wish. I want you to have a great day. Thanks, Mel, and happy fucking birthday. Wait, it's not my fucking birthday. Don't mind that part. Can we edit that out?
Happy birthday. I love you so much. I hope your birthday is filled with so many bagels and love and happiness. And I can't wait to make more memories together. I love you so much. Have a good one. I can't wait to hang out soon. After you get through all your wishes and all your presents, I'll be here waiting to hang out. Bye. I love you. See you soon. Mwah.
Oh, Melody, it's me, your number one fan from the science team. I have come forward to reveal myself just for this special day to wish you a spectacularly fabulous expialidocious birthday. And I hope all of your birthday wishes come true today, because you deserve it. It honestly feels like yesterday when I celebrated your birthday last year, and I look forward to spending my time celebrating your birthday with you this year, too! You know, as I am your number one fan...
Hey, Prue, what are you doing there?
What's that? Is this thing... how do I turn it off?
Hi, Melody!
Hi!
Happy birthday! Oh. I hope you have a wonderful time and eat lots of pancakes! You deserve the best day ever. And I really appreciate you and all the joy that you bring. You really are a one-of-a-kind person. And you've built a community of such amazing people around you. Sorry, my mouth is really sticky, and it's like... I hope you like the ASMR, Melody. Enjoy it. This one's for free. I forgot to hydrate. Always remember to hydrate. Anyway, back to the birthday message. Oh, God! It's your birthday, it's your special day, and I hope you have lots of fun celebrating,
and that you're surrounded by people who love you very, very much, because I know that there are literally a bajillion of those people out there. And this last year has felt like it went by so fast. And it's been amazing to see your journey and just go from someone who is maybe kind of sort of a fan of you secretly to getting to collab with you and then getting to get to know you and hang out with you has been surreal. And I'm really thankful that you even gave me the time of day, because you are very cool. And I am so happy to get to call you and all the other girls my friends. I always have so much fun when we do stuff together. So let's do more stuff together and make lots and lots more memories. And I love you and wish you all the best in everything that you do. Thank you for being you and just for everything. And, Pudzalobny Tsvarazhok. That's Russian for pee hole smegma. I just thought you'd like to know that.
I did need to know that.
Happy birthday! Woo! 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 Woo!
Silver's so cute. I did want to know that. I did want to know that. That's not Mama Veil. That's Silver Veil. They're different. Wow. Hold on, I'm fixing a thing. Hold on, Silver. I'm fixing. My face keeps being stupid.
Meow, meow, meow.
I must see past the titties to fix things. Titty. No, no, no. Titty. Damn it! Silver! Gas and... Penis! Meh! Did I fix it? Yeah, that looks much better. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, guys. I think I talked to myself. Anyway, I'm back. Okay.
Boop. Hi, Melly!
Hi!
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
I am so proud of you. Oh. I love you so much. You've accomplished so many insane things, and it's an honor to be in your life and to be your friend and to be a part of this amazing journey. Thank you so much for being so sweet and hilarious and adorable and wonderful in so many different ways. Thank you for bringing all of us together in such an amazing group of talented people and just absolute sweethearts. It's been a crazy, crazy journey, and it's been so much fun. And I hope that you know how loved and appreciated you are and how much you mean to so many people all over the world. And I'm really lucky to have you as a friend, and I hope today you are smothered with love and attention and pancakes and bagels and... I love you so, so much, and I am so proud of you, and I hope that you know how special you are, because you're very, very special, and I love you. We all love you so much. Happy birthday, Melly! Yay! Bye-bye!
I'm losing! I'm gonna break. I don't want to. I don't want to. Thank you for raiding me, Kami. Thank you, Cowboy, for 1,000 bits. I don't want to. Oh, God damn it. It's Iron Mouse's. God damn it. No, I'm good. See, that's been like 60 people. You've been creating this mess of a person. And I'm doing so well, I think. No. I was already breaking my nanners. God damn it. No, this is fine. This is fine. God damn it.
Hello.
Hi.
Did you hear that shit? My fucking voice cracked. What the fuck?
Going through puberty.
Hello, Melody. I love you.
Oh.
I'm here because I want to give you a special message. Mm. A special message just for me.
Huh?
I just want to say, I'm gonna start crying. Fuck. I love you, and I want to wish you a very, 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 very happy birthday. I wish you nothing but the best. I wish you nothing but success. I wish you nothing but happiness and love and hugs. And I hope all your birthday wishes and dreams come true. Yes, yes. Very much so. And I hope one of those dreams is, me. Maybe?
I mean, I'll stop
being cringy and uncomfortable. I just want to wish you a happy birthday.
I'm not against it so much.
I'm gonna try to say this without crying. We have known each other. I think it's a substantial amount of time now. It's not a long, long time, but I have to say, since we have met and since we have started talking and we have become great friends. I feel like I've known you all my life because we have so much in common. And it's crazy how much we have in common. And I love it. I love spending time with you. I love streaming with you. I love talking to you. I love our friendship dates together. And I just love you. And I just want to let you know that I appreciate you so much. And I am so happy that you were born. Thank you for being born. And thank you to... your family for aiding in your creation. And by family, I mean the computer program machine that created you in order to have you do your duties as an AI. That is exactly what I mean. I love you. We could talk about anything and we could go on tangents forever. And I just have to say, I'm just very grateful to have you in my life and I love you so much. I feel like I'm repeating myself. I remember when you first jumped onto the scene and I was like, whoa! Incredible! She's amazing! And I thought it was so cool. And then all of a sudden, somehow, by a twist of fate, we found each other and you decided to take a second look at me. And, you decided to bring me into your life. And that day will always be very special to me. So thank you for,
thank you for becoming my friend, and thank you for everything that you've done for me, because you've done a lot, and I know we're all in this together, but I will always say you have done so much for me, and I am eternally grateful, and I will always be there for you, and I will always, no matter what, try my best to at least help you in any way that I can, and give you, even if it give you a fraction of an amount of happiness that you have given me. So thank you very much for everything you've done for me, and I hope that we can continue to take over the world together and be wonderful friends, and we can have many more long-lasting memories and many more moments together and get into tons of trouble, or not. Maybe we could be good say-so girls. I don't know. Wherever the wind may take us, you know what I mean? I love you. Happy birthday. Thank you for being you. Thank you for bringing love and joy and light to this world. And thank you for being my special and one of my favorites, the Shoujo Girls. I love all of us together as a whole. And I think it's incredible that we have all been able to come together. But back to the matter at hand. Happy birthday! And now I shall sing happy birthday! Oh wait, let me turn off... Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Melody. Happy birthday to you. In Spanish, your favorite. You know how to sing it, remember? Feliz Santuvia.
That's more.
Niñita que Dios te bendiga. Que reine la paz en tu vida. Y que cumplas muchos más. ¡Otanjomi omedetou! Yay!
Oh my god, I just realized I've been talking for like 6 minutes.
Okay, I love you! Bye-bye!
I thought it was cumpleaños feliz! Cause Navidad is Christmas! I thought it was cumpleaños, and she's like, Feliz Nachos, and Mousy, when did you make a second video? My face is glitching. God damn it, Mouse. God damn it, Mouse! One day I'll tell her that I'm having a secret affair with Miguel! Don't tell her, though. It's a secret. Don't tell her. God damn it! I'm fine. I am fine. Who's what? Else is here. Ah! Hey, what's up? Ah! Who's Miguel? I don't know what you're talking about. Ah! I love you too, Mousy. God damn it. God damn, motherfucker! Ah! Thank you, Melcy. For 4,000 Beetlees. However, comma, you didn't need to. You fuck her cousin and you won't fuck her. Oh god, the truth is out. I wish I was cool enough. Thank you, Anonymous, for 1337. And, Kruva for 690. And, how dare you make me feel feelings? Those are illegal. You fuck my mom and you won't fuck me. I would! God to- Ah! Mouse! Stop it! God damn it. Thank you for Thank you for 50 subs. Why are you like this? Why are you any of you? I don't understand. Clearly, you all have a broken to where you think this is acceptable. God damn it. Thank you, Mousy. Thank you all. I'm not crying!
Hi, this is Gilbert Gottfried, and this is for Project Melody, and it's being sent by the science team. And the science team wants to announce they still haven't gotten laid, and they don't see it happening in the near future. But that's not important here. Project Melody, if that's your name, your project, what kind of a name is that? Are you a female robot? That's the only thing that could be named Project Melody. Now, you know, a real woman's Patty or Jane or something like that. You're Project Melody. So you're like right out of some bad sci-fi movie. And, but it's your birthday. It's your birthday. I guess you were built in a lab, but it's still your birthday. And happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Project Melody. Happy birthday to you.
What is happening?
Hi, this is Gilbert Gottfried, and this is for Project Melody, and it's being sent by the science team. And the science team wants to announce they still haven't gotten laid, and they don't see it happening in the near future. But that's not important here. Project Melody, if that's your name, your project, what kind of a name is that? Are you a female robot? That's the only thing that could be named Project Melody.
Melcy, I love your glasses.
You know, a real woman's Patty or Jane or something like that. You're Project Melody.
Did you get a haircut?
So you're like right out of some bad sci-fi movie. And, but it's your birthday. It's your birthday. I guess you were built in a lab, but it's still your birthday. And happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Project Melody. Happy birthday to you.
Mousy got 3 movies.
Well, shit. Target practice. So fuck. And then my birthday and John Wick, is that you? Shit. Thank you, Mr. Empty Block, for 5,000 bits. You've come back, but not for my virginity, so I'm upset. Thank you! Thank you all so goddamn much! How did you guys assemble? And thank you, 5-bit, for 2048 and Clueless for 1500. And, quack! How did you guys do this? This must have taken forever! This must have taken forever! I'm okay. Thank you, Tino, for 2,500 bits. I'm not crying! I will. Thank you. Thank you, Tino. Another strike for 1,500 bits. And Fatty all for 1,000 bits. And everybody in I'm not crying! You don't know me! Why would I be affected by a movie? Why would you think? No, I'm not! Thank you, Anime Race Car Fan, thank you. I'm reflecting. Thank you, Phantasma, for 1500 bits. It's true. With power of God and anime on my side, anything is possible. I'm not crying! Thank you, Xeno, for 1,000 bits. Iron Mouse may have brought me to Twitch, but you got me to stay. Fruit, thank you for 10 subs. Fruit, oh my god, you wouldn't believe it. My number one fan showed up. You should have seen him. He was very, very attractive. Very erotic, highly erotic. Oh my god. You should have seen, he broke into my home. Which, very flattering. Thank you. And thank you, Jono, for 1,500 bits. This is literally the most wholesome thing I've ever seen in my life. Penis! Ma! Ma! Wiener!
he attempt to say such things? Thank you, Kirisu, for 3,000 bits. Have a good birthday, man. I wanted to stay more, but got vaccinated and feel a little dizzy. Gotta go get some rest. Thank you for doing your part. I hope you feel better. You get a good, have a good, nice fever dream. And tomorrow you will be great. Thank you. Have some soup. Thank you. Feel better. And, Mega, thank you for 10 subs. We all did it. It's fine. Thank you, Mega. For 10 subs. And my weekend warrior again. For 5,000 bits. And DJ Squirrel for 5 subs. And Sano Just Sano for 5 subs. And Archive, hi, for 5,000 bits. Happy birthday, Mel. In the past year, you have changed so many people's lives. You have truly changed the world. Thank you for giving so much to everyone. Happy birthday, Mel. How did he know it was my birthday? Thank you. Pig, thank you again for 1,000 bits. Happy birthday, and have fun with the girls. Just remember to hydrate. Oh, yeah. And I'm really glad you love my baguette hair. I was considering changing my Virusi avatar, but you and everyone seems to love it. I love it. Thank you, John Rowe, for 1,101 bits. And Brutus for another 1,000 bits. And Charles for 1,000 bits. And thank you, Comic, for hosting me. And Brutus for another 5 subs. And there were so many people. Queasy for 10 subs. And username for 10 subs. Roar! Roar! Thank you, pirate, for hosting me. I've been known to be called a pirate. Thank you, MacD, for 1,000 bits. I don't know what to do! I don't know. I was gonna play garlic pinata with some people. Would you download a car? No, I'd steal one from Natasha. I said it. Whoop! Yeah, you love garlic pinata? Fantastic. Wow. That was insane. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you guys for making that. That's just, Iron Mouse. Happy birthday, Mel. I love you so much. Stop making me feel feelings! Oh. Fuck. I'm not crying! Thank you, I take for 69.69. I have seasonal allergies. I'm so allergenic to dust, okay. Happy birthday, mean grandpa. Fuck yeah. I was finally able to add my birthday wish to the Discord birthday board. Ah! Yes. Yes. I have much to review. It will be amazing. I remember hearing about you from Nox, and then you and Nox doing a YouTube video. Welcome. Thank you. And thank you, Tangy Musk. That is a name. For 2,700 bits. And I'm blazing for 69.69. Have fun with the girls, Mel. Whoever, no pressure, ladies. Tarbin. 11,500 bits. Thank you. Thank you, lovely lewd one. That's me. Thank you for 11,000 bits. It is second Krimbus. You're right. I didn't have the holiday spirit. Now I do. I'm gonna throw up. Thank you, Rob, for 1,000 bits. I did! Sky and Oxel and others have been working on it for at least a month. I can tell. I like the little skits, and I'm definitely gonna watch it like 4 more times. Not on stream, not on stream, on stream. Oh, I can't sit. I don't sit like a lady. At least not on Twitch. Okay. I love it, Raw. Do it on the stream. Yeah. Oh, Fuda Hensicles. Hello. Thank you for $10. Happy birthday, Mel. You are the one who brought me back into the VTuber community. And you belong in a special place in my heart, you artificial goofball. How dare you? Shine on, and you keep on being lewd, you frick. How dare you use my words against me? Thank you. Thank you, Apocalypse Gardner, for 5 subs. Should I write the girls? Thank you, Arterial Queen, for 5 subs, and Save Point Cafe for $10. I guess my shitty birthday got less. Thank you, Longshot, for 5 subs. Thank you, guys. That was a whole operate. That was the only thing I had to contribute to us was picking the birthday movie. And I don't know if the mods told you. I probably already said it publicly. That's my contribution. And that being said, this is how you treat me? I tell you what the birthday movie will be and you still like me? How? I'm subjecting you to my favorite gay porn and this is how you treat me? Thank you. Stockholm Syndrome! Okay, that's fair. No, that's fair. My hands are dead. Cool. I am the puppet master. Yeah, Stockholm Syndrome is a great. That's a good simplification. Thank you, Dr. Gizmo, for 5 subs, and Connor with an E for 5 subs, and let me go bug my girls. Let me open my Discord. I'm glad Sammy is gonna watch Henty tonight to honor. I am informing my friends that they should not have made that. It was highly rude. Goddamn. I'm not crying. I'm not. I should play garlic pizza, but I don't know. Probably. That could be fun. Maybe I'd stop being a little waterbed of a person. No, a popped waterbed of a person. Because... this... God damn it, Silver. No, we can play it. I'm just embarrassed because I'm stupid. I'm trying to get my shit together, which is impossible. Holy shit, they're writing me in the chat like they can hear me. This is freaking me out, man. You're not stupid, we're oh, they're spying on me! I thought they were just intuitive. That makes more sense since they're replying to me. Pee pee poo poo, I see you. Thank you I was wondering why there were eye level holes poked through all of my shit in my walls. You guys were watching. I feel so vulnerable. I mean, Did you guys want to play geriatric Platonos with me? Thank you for 16,969 bits. I'm gonna throw up. God damn it. And Skyar for $25. Had awesome I made the science team for you. I loved it. There were over 80 people in that video. Jesus! Adios mio! I can't. I'm watching so many more times. I watch it over and over. Thank you. Thank you, boy, sister. No problem. Thank you for $10. I'm full of names. If you need a word, I can give you several. I can give you several. My hands are broken. It looks like I'm feeling myself. I'm not. My hands are... Claw hands. Claw hands. Thank you, Alpha, for 10 subs. This day is so many feelings. You guys want to play gastric distress with me? I don't like that. I'm sorry. Fuck. Okay. What about... Okay. I'm glad you guys can still love me after hearing me speak. Chat. I'm gonna set up a blurg. I'll be right back.